There's a wacky Shack Daddy event in Yosemite where you get to scoot around on a delivery bike. Keep an eye out for it.
Il colmo di un pizzaiolo è avere la figlia capricciosa, lo sapevi? Ah, ma quanto aglio ci hanno messo in questa maglia? Ok, pizza carbonara. Ma veramente? Ma che... Mamma mia, la marinara! Ma quanto aglio ci hanno messo? Si sente a un chilometro di distanza. La pizza col tonno e la cipolla, questa pizza margherita. Quanto pesa! Anzi, fanno questa pizza savoyard. Ah, ma che è? C'è pure il caffè dentro? Ma spero che non sia un tiramisù sopra una pizza. Una pizza hawaiana? Ma qua stiamo scherzando! Ma ne vale la pena! Ma che? Hanno ordinato una pizza hawaiana? Ma veramente? Sto consegnando questa pizza Savoyard da Annecy. Ma che cos'è? Un tiramisù o una pizza? Penso che questa sia una 4 stagioni. Fa caldo, questa margherita pesa. Il classico calzone. Sì, questa mi piace.
No, I'm not doing any more waterbed commercials. I mean, who the hell sleeps on waterbeds anymore? You are the worst agent. Ah, sorry about that, kid. Look, everyone wants a slice of you right now. So, Santa Cruz Gravity Fest is totally bolt, and it's not far off. Take your bike and get your gears around these next incredible events to qualify. Lots of dirt kickers that will keep you living on the edge. Have fun.
Displaying lots of creativity on that rodeo. Stomping that rodeo. Onto the rodeo. Stomped it. Nice, a tidy looking rodeo. Displaying lots of creativity on that rodeo. Onto the rodeo. Stomping that rodeo. Rodeo. Stomped it. Displaying lots of creativity on that rodeo. Whoa, double front flip. Onto the rodeo.
Freestyle bike specialist has got to think like a parachutist. Sometimes, it just doesn't open. What's up? Red Bull Joyride is a big showcase event, and it'll be upon us quicker than a fart in a fan factory. You've accessed a few more sensation-seeking events that'll help you get there, too. Real juicy stuff. Oh, I should never say farts and juicy in the same sentence. Oh, this leaves a bad taste in my mouth. There I go again. What's up? Red Bull Joyride is a big showcase event, and it'll be upon us quicker than a fart in a fan factory. You've accessed a few more sensation-seeking events that'll help you get there, too. Real juicy stuff. Oh, I should never say farts and juicy in the same sentence. Oh, this leaves a bad taste in my mouth. There I go again.
Red Bull Joyride. What you got for us?
There's the 720. Stop that double rodeo. Yeah. stopping that rodeo. Displaying lots of creativity on that rodeo. Onto the rodeo. Stomping the 720. Insane amplitude for that rodeo. Sky-high amplitude on that insane double rodeo. Stomping that rodeo. Amplitude for that rodeo. A tidy looking front flip. To the front flip. Nice, a tidy looking rodeo.
Well, butter my butt and call me a biscuit. You just put the joy in joyride. Great riding. There's a lot of bees in that sentence. You're progressing very nicely, kid. Okay, crack your handlebars on these epic races just before your next big one, Santa Cruz's Urban Ride. You are hotter than a goat's butt in a pepper patch right now. Keep at it.
Those that are used to being climbed will now be used to go down. Santa Cruz Urban Ride. Test your ferocity.
Generating very powerful and clean lines there, my friend. Gushy, gushy riding.
Hey!
Brett wore tap shoes to bed just in case his parents needed cheering up in the middle of... Welcome to Point, the radio station built for speed. I'm your host, Christy Quivers.